dark night. The flame of love was burning in my breast, and by a lantern bright I fled my house where long in quiet rest. Shrouded by the night and by the secret stair, I quickly fled. The veil concealed my eyes while all within lay quiet. Secrecy beyond such mortal sight, without a guide or light, and that which burns so deeply in my heart, the fight was led me on and shone more bright than of the midday sun, to where he waited still. It was a place where no one else could come. Oh, night that was my guide, oh, night see.